I want to thank you all for coming to the historic meeting. Tonight, you will have a name. So, let's get it on, as they said, oh boy, let's get it on. So, Mr. Clerk, would you call the roll, please?
Mayor William Bill Edwards. Mayor Pro Tem Catherine Rao.
Here.
Councilmember Carmelita Jones.
Here.
Councilmember Helen Z. Willis.
Here.
You always switching up on me. Councilmember Naima Gilyard.
Here.
Councilmember Rosie Jackson.
Here.
Councilmember Khalid.
Present.
And Councilmember Mark Baker. Mr. Mayor, you have a call.
Okay, at this time, Mr. Clerk, we'll put it in the hands of the consultant, and they will take us through the process. Sophie and Bonnie.
Good evening.
Good evening.
I'm Bonnie.
And I'm Sophie.
And we are so excited. We are excited. Aren't you all excited?
Yes.
Especially you're gonna have a name when you leave here. This is really a historic situation. So, we're ready to get started. We are going to get started. We're going to do a first ballot. The clerk, or the teller.
Here I am.
We'll pass out the ballot at this point. It's a ballot with 20 names on it, and the council people will pick three of those names. Those names will be taken back to the tally room, and the tallyers, who are the city clerk.
And Shada Spikes.
Shada. Is Shada here? She's a tallyer.
She's in the back.
Okay. And Jewel. They will count the names. We have an accountant who will verify the count.
Millie.
Millie. Is Millie? She's in the back room too? Okay. And then we will come back and we will report that to you, and then we will have a second vote and on, and we will pick the winner. All right, so that's it. You have the ballot. You have the ballot. Would you please mark your ballot? You should vote for three names. Three names. You have to vote for three names. Don't leave a space vacant. The mayor will cast the tie vote to break the tie if there is a tie. We will know that after they finish counting. Put three names on your ballot. If you don't put three names, your ballot will be void. When you're finished, there's somebody who's scheduled to do that. Where's the person to collect the ballot?
This is Julie.
If your ballots are ready, hold them up. Everybody's got three names on your ballot. Miss Helen, I'm surprised to see you in that seat. I thought you were in another seat. Everybody's ballot in? Nobody's holding a ballot?
Ma'am, I have all of them.
All right, thank you.
Four, six, seven.
If you can take them back to the room so the counting can start. We have a drum roll. We asked for an accountant to validate the counting. She's here, and we also asked for an attorney in case something came up and we couldn't handle it. We have her. We're trying to do this as we should. So where are all the people who were here last? Who was here the last time?
Who was here last time?
I would hire
you first. You would hire me? Good.
Well, are you going to continue working for the city, or are you going to help with the branding and the promotion?
I'll do whatever they ask me. With a smile. I've enjoyed this one.
Yeah, we have.
Okay.
that's what it is. Women outnumber men in Mississippi. Oh, yes, they do.
I have a man. I have a man. If it's not out there, you ain't got to worry about it. If it's not out there, that ain't gonna happen. After 37 years, I couldn't even understand that. They had me in prison 2 years. I'm telling you, no, it's gonna be no, no, no. No, no. When you know yourself. You know, we all the time. I walk through the west, and what's on my shit.
Oh, yeah, well, you've moved up a lot already.
It doesn't matter what name it is. It's gonna be this way. Because you can explain that a lot. When people come, I live in Paris.
Okay, ready?
We don't care, right?
The three top vote getters are Atlanta Heights, Renaissance, and Wolf Creek. Atlanta Heights, Renaissance, and Wolf Creek. We will now get ready for the second ballot.
Wolf Creek, Renaissance.
We're getting closer. And there's a tie. And so the mayor will have to. Okay, so Atlanta Heights and Renaissance.
Wow.
So
those are the two?
Now we vote on those two.
No,
yeah. What group did make?
Mark your ballot, please, and give it to the young lady collecting the ballot. All right, this is a really important moment. Keep a smile about it, but it's very important and very challenging, I'm sure. And I'm glad I'm not sitting up there in their seat. Everybody mark your ballot and turn it in? All right, well, this is the moment you've all been waiting for. You will have a name on your city. You will have names on your city.
Wow. Citizen, I love it.
Until he gets last night, Renaissance, Georgia Fire Department.
He's all right.
All
thought you were one of the like a homegrown, homeless. You were homeroom, homeroom or something. Oh, this is your little thing. Oh, I thought you special. I'm not the friend. Is it still South Fulton City Council? Observer. That's right.
Advertised for 3 weeks. So we're going to get that notice out as soon as possible. And then the ordinance pass, amending the charter to change the name to the City of Renaissance will be, has to be considered at 2 regular meetings. I was talking to the clerk right now as far as when has, so we can get the notice as quickly as possible. And we will let you know tomorrow when the final adoption of the ordinance. But I believe it should be for December 14th, if I recall correctly. But I just need to confirm that.
Okay. Yeah. So we can put that on our Christmas cards going out in December?
Your Christmas cards, your Hanukkah cards, your Kwanzaa cards, your any holiday card you want.
Thank you.
All right. Once again, let's give a hand to the
discussion.
All in favor?
Aye.